Hi, this is Chris. I'm here to talk about using the TI-30XA calculator to round decimals. I'm an instructor at Shoreline Community College. To round decimals, first we enter the number to round 3.83502854 in this case. Next, we click second and the decimal key. That's the fix function. And then the number of decimal places we want displayed. In this case, we'll click 4, and the result is displayed, 3.8350. If we want to change the number of digits, we hit second and fix again, and the new number, in this case 2, and now the new result is displayed. To turn it off, you actually have to turn the calculator off again, otherwise it will continue to display with just two numbers. You can also go longer with putting in fix, second fix, and 8 or 9 decimals, and it will display all the digits again. I hope you've enjoyed this lesson. Bye.